We were getting shot at. I don't know where. He's over there somewhere. I see him. He's right here. It's a bot. Just run him over. He's dead. Here, get out. You just left me. I got out because I didn't want you taking my fucking ammo. Cause driving over the getting the kill and taking the fucking ammo, that's what I was worried about. God damn it, he hit me. That was a bot too. Can't shoot him when you're moving. You gotta stop moving, it's a bot. Jaren, there's another guy. Shit. Where the hell's the other guy? Get that big pot. Love how sniper ammo is so easy to get this fucking season and there's no fucking sniper. That's so fucking stupid. Like, they do that on purpose. Yeah? Hold on. Hey, you wanna know what I think of Deku? Where is it? You watching the screen? You got the sound on? This is what I think of Deku. It's a fucking play. It's out of your playbook. That's what I think of fucking, Deku. He didn't take no damage. He took no fucking damage. I can't waste bullets here. Let me pick up this SMG and... You need to put shield on now. If you get shot, we're gonna get fucked here. This one has more health. Does it regenerate? I might have blocks start coming here now. This has more health. God, the turret takes forever, though. Jaren, you gotta stop driving around like a maniac. I can't focus on firing when you're driving around like a maniac. As if somebody didn't take it. There's a car behind us. There's a car behind us. I cannot hear you. Why do you leave? We're at 2,000. We need to destroy that car so nobody gets it. Go, go, go. Get out of here. I can barely hear you, bro. You're real low. Now you need to get somewhere for us to heal. And however you were talking just a second ago, it was loud and clear. You need to talk like that more often. It's partially you and it's partially the truck because it is loud. I know there's a car. Look at this team over here, where they're fighting. I think they're bots. I need the AR ammo. The car is taking damage. The car is taking damage. It was the fire. Now we gotta heal it again. No, I would stay there. I don't know where you're going. We need to heal the car. They're coming behind us. Jaren. They're coming behind us. Turn around. No, no, just turn around the opposite direction. Yeah, they're coming up here. Here they are. No, stay on the mountain, stay on the mountain, stay on the mountain, go back up. Just chill, just chill, just chill, right here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Trash, get the fuck out of here. It's not that big of a deal. He's my cousin. I still talk shit about him. When he fucking says something stupid, I don't give a fuck who you are. One time me and Master went back and forth on Rogue Company over some stupid shit. It was a match of Rogue Company and we went back and forth. It was funny. I knocked him, he knocked me. I knocked him, he knocked me. Dorian, he's coming this way. Throw that down. Jaren, throw that down. Shit, now we're fucked. Right here. Just keep reviving. She didn't see you. Clueless April O'Neil. Oh, for fuck's sake! I got no ammo and no guns, for the record. All I have is the fist. I gotta heal. I need a heal. I have nothing. They got the car already? There's a car. Yeah, fuck you, April. No, they're not. They're up there. Really? Where is he?